my dad Peter for being today's barbecue master, and Calvin and Eric, of course. Yes, thank you. We'd also like to thank my sister-in-law Jenny for the beautiful dessert table. And and if you enjoyed it, please check out her Facebook page, Jane G Brazilian Gourmets. And a big thanks to my big bro Dwayne, the man. He married us today. He gave us some very good counseling before we got married, so thank you. And my big sister Amanda for helping us get this venue. Awesome. Yes, thank you. I would also like to thank my foster sister Marilyn for handmaking all of our florals, our buttoniers, everything. It's gorgeous. Thank you. And we'd like to thank Jolene and Lawrence for helping us set everything up. Jolene tied like 90 chair ties last night. It was, and it all looked the same. Thank you very much.
And of course, least but not least, a big thank you to the parents of all the love and support you've all shown us. Thank you so much, and we will all see you again.
There was a couple people who came and said thank you very much, and thank you for having me. And there were a few people who want to say a few words. If they do,
I burn up.
Okay, and there was at least one other person.
Oh, mom and dad, right?
Okay.
My mom and dad were going to say something too. Okay.
One second. We'll do this in one moment.
I'm sorry. How you guys? I don't know how to speak words or anything. If you fart, you can actually hear me.
just start talking.
Yeah, well, anyway, I am Stacy's brother. I am Calvin. I'm your older brother. I am so surprised to see my brother get married. Just be happy, sad, to maybe a kid. I took the wrong girl in that way. To see him do it, thank you.
I guess I'll go first. Usually it's the women that go first. And usually they have more to say. Oh, yeah. I just wanted to say that, Starla, you look so beautiful. And not only are you beautiful on the outside, but on the inside. And so We appreciate you very much. I know Jesse alluded to the adversities and hard times that you went through, even as a child. And yeah, it was probably more than most. But the thing that I'm reminded of is the day that we were standing in the Royal Alec Hospital, and you decided that you'd had enough and that you didn't want to live that life anymore, and that you wanted to shed that kind of lifestyle, and because you thought that you might not live very long if you kept on going that way. And to me, that was a turning point in your life. And from there, you went into the Dream Center, which most of you, probably all of you know, and graduated. And obviously, they did a very, very good job in the things that I shared with you. And we were so pleased to see you graduate. And then after the graduation, of course, we've watched you and seen how much you've changed. And I know that one of the things that you did was you committed your life to God. And that's probably one of the big things. But the thing I like about you is you're always thankful. You're thankful to God for all He does for you. You know, most of us don't give enough thanks. I've got to say that for me. Sometimes I don't give enough thanks. And I look at how God has looked after you. And, you know, little things that you say on Facebook about some things here and there that have happened, and you knew that was God's provision. I thought, wow, that is wonderful. and so, I'm going to, at that point, at this point, I'm going to turn it over to Vi, and I'm going to come back and finish.
So I'm going to speak. Okay. I'm going to speak to Stacy. Stacy, we have watched you for over the past number of years with Starla, Rhea, and now Maximus. We've also seen how you have accepted and welcomed Nico, Dimitri, and Gianni. We have seen your love and dedication to them all. Your kindness has not gone unnoticed. So today, we are very happy for both of you. Our hope and prayer is that you would have a long and happy life together. We all welcome you into our family, Stacy. We look forward to many, many happy times together.
This is one of the few times I get the last word. You guys all know about that, don't you? To complete this time of sharing, I would like to speak God's blessing over your marriage, over your lives, over your family. For health and healing, for financial prosperity, for emotional strength and well-being, and for protection. And may God's face shine upon you and give you peace.
Aww. Awesome.